sorry, son. We're taking your dad to an extra cushy federal jail for dethroned celebrities, which is being made uncushy just for him.
But if it's any consolation, we found your foster parents. They own a banjo store in Kentucky.